Wow.
Like,
that's the OG. That's like,
dude. Well, I'm telling you, if I do top spin on one side and float on the other, I'm not gonna be in my game. You know what I mean?
I get what you mean, yeah.
So I just top spin on both sides.
Yeah, I felt the same. Like, because I was like skyballing on one side, like my top spin wasn't really warm yet, but it was fine. Like, I had an ace, maybe. Like, yeah. It's good enough. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's the first time we played together in a tournament.
Dude, honestly, the worst part was the dumps. When I fucking dumped those, like, and it wasn't clean, dude.
It's fine.
Disgusting dumps. Or the one I didn't get over the net. You just tell me I was square to the net. I was like, I turned a little bit.
I think you were, like, halfway to it. Like, you weren't, like, I get why they called it, but
yeah.
You weren't, like.
But the ball wasn't clean coming out of my hand, so I wasn't, like, upset about the call, but I was like, I thought I was square to the spot, but not completely, maybe.
I'm just
That's fine. I still have to work on that, because I do believe that it's good.
Yeah, 100%.
But
like,
it's just cheesy and people don't like it. Some people don't like it. I like it. We're not going to break.
Especially if it's cheesy, bro. It's a strategy is a strategy.
Yeah, it's all part of a game. It's all like competition, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm glad we got some good ball going.
That was fun. That was the most fun I had all day.
Yeah.
This was a super fun game. And literally, it was 13-15. And that's the best team in the pool.
8-0. Yeah.
We had some swings, brother. Bro, there's like that like one overpass
one
or like
he,
the option ball on two. Those are some nasty.
The one that he dug up with his foot.
Bro,
yeah, bro, they were.
How the fuck, dude?
Good,
he's so nasty.
Those kids are good. Those guys. Not kids.
Yeah.
Those guys.
No, like Conrad kept fucking digging everything I was sending.
You know them?
I only know Conrad. I don't like really know him. I like watch him play like a Yankee tournament. They're both from New Jersey.
What are they?
He was unrated at that tournament. They could afford him at a B plus. Matt Wynn was saying like he might be a B, but he's like, yeah. He looked like about like a B or B plus.
The grass
skills are
good.
Yeah, you can tell he plays.
I'm gonna play again soon, Bruce.
I'm so dumb, man.
This was not like, I know
like
we can play well together.
And this is like, the dig is like a high level.
Well,
double
the thing
a.
is, I know
that's
we
a high
can,
level
I
double
know
A.
We can, if we're playing like that, bro, we can play well.
Like double A at Wu Town, like your pool is not gonna be that.
Let's play a Wu Town someday.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude. Double,
that's what I'm saying.
Here,
like,
double
that's
a
why
is
we
different.
Don't need to play A.
Here, double A is different.
Yeah.
Let's play double A at Wu-Town.
Like, double A at Wu-Town, our pool would not be that strong in any universe.
Let's play double A at Wu-Town soon.
Yeah. I'm down. I just gotta see, like, what days I'm free. That's what I got.
Yeah, just let me know, dude. Because it was a lot. I had a lot of fun. Like,
yeah, that was sick.
I knew, like, we just had to get it going.
Yeah. We could have definitely won some games, too.
100%. The first two, bro, we should have smoked them.
Yeah, that sucks. I felt like it was just, like, wet out. We were just warming up. Like, couldn't get our service.
Pretty good. Like, 6-0. So. Our pool, like...
But yeah, I'm still, like, so glad we weren't in A. Obviously, it was, like, my permanent drop and whatever, but, like, I wouldn't want to be in A, you know what I mean?
You wouldn't want to?
We don't have a team, like...
I don't know. I'd rather...
Like, meet me and you at the game today, like... Yeah, you, yeah. If we had originally... Yeah. Signed up, you would have rather lived than
that. Yeah, I would have wanted to.
Yeah.
Just because the dig is like, I want to go far. I mean,
yeah.
It's not like I really. Like,
see, I'm like, oh, I'm playing tomorrow. Like, I don't mind not breaking. Like, I'd rather play against good teams like that. Because it's fun when you play against good teams like that. If you play well, it's like high level volleyball and it's so fun.
I knew it was going to be high level.
Yeah. So I feel like that's why I'm like fine to play the ball.
Yeah. Even if we go on fun, like, I still had a great day. I still had. A lot of fun.
Me too,
I was kind of annoyed on some of the games that we lost, but that's just how it is.
I mean, dude, the thing is, like, we just had to click, you know?
Yeah.
And I feel like
it was like some games
like
it was serving, some
too,
games it was service to you.
Yeah, 100%. I feel like we just clicked too late, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because the thing is, like...
But they were also, yeah, they were serving, like, a little easy, I'd say. So
every
single
team we went against, they served easy.
Yeah, that's true. Everything was, like...
At the end, we're passing.
Control, my bad. I lack ball control, my bad. Thank you.
No, actually,
I'm going to work.
We're giving her the shade here for the camera. I know. But.
Definitely me too.
Yeah, we were.
Hey, how's you guys?
Oh, my friends?
What's
Shill and Lauren? They were 3-1, maybe, or 1-3? No, maybe they're 3-3 right now. So they might break. They're 3-3. They might break. Yeah, and you know Sawyer, obviously.
Yeah.
The guy I was supposed to play with, like, hurt his back.
Yeah.
Really worked out. I had a lot of fun today.
I'll meet you over by the vet. Yeah, me too.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, take your time. I can start it, too.
I just played a hard day of volleyball, man.
Almost.
Yes!
No, no, no.
Oh!
Yes!
Let's get Jay money.
Seven.
go!
Information in there.